Around 1,090 WAP-7 locomotives run every day on Indian rails, hauling everything from the top-tier Tejas, Rajdhani and Shatabdi services to the low-priority, non-superfast mail and express trains. Designed to be low maintenance and energy efficient, along with a modern, comfortable and user-friendly environment for the loco pilot, the WAP-7 is arguably one of the most successful efforts in the creation of a modern locomotive for the Indian Railways. The WAP-7 was born out of a transfer of technology agreement signed in 1993 between the Indian Railways and ABB. As per the agreement, 30 units of the WAP-5 and WAG-9 classes were delivered by ABB in completely knockdown and semi-knockdown condition between October 1995 and March 1997. These modern three-phase locomotives were assembled at the Chittaranjan Locomotive Works and provided the Indian Railways with a mature design platform to work with. The WAP-5, with its lightweight, high-speed design, had limitations in hauling heavy 24 to 26 car mail or express trains. Therefore, the need for a heavier, more powerful design was felt. This led to an in-house attempt to create a passenger variant of the WAG-9 class freight locomotive. Several modifications were made, including a change of gear ratios from 77:15 to 72:20, and also in the control software. The result was a locomotive capable of producing more than 6,000 horsepower and a top speed of 140 km per hour. The GTO thyristor-based core of the locomotive was replaced with the advanced and more efficient IGBT technology. Braking equipment was replaced with a more traditional design to make high-speed runs safer. With transformer upgrades, the WAP-7 can also supply hotel load power to the train that it is hauling. This technique, called the HOG, has eliminated the need to operate noisy end-on generation diesel generator cars on trains, saving fuel costs. With the Mumbai-Delhi and Delhi-Howrah corridors set to be upgraded to 160 km per hour, a high-speed variant of the WAP-7 with the suffix HS has been subjected to extensive trials and found fit for 160 km per hour services. Also in the works is a massive power upgrade. A 9,000 horsepower variant is under development and is expected to be out for trial soon. What are your views? Please share in the comment section. If you like this video and other videos on my channel, please subscribe and press the bell icon.